Alana came to me Wednesday night and told me she was ready to get baptized. She's been saved and she understands what baptism is all about. We don't just baptize people to baptize people, amen. A lot of folks do that. We want to make sure that everybody that gets baptized, first and foremost, they're saved, amen. They've put their faith and their trust in the gospel and they understand what baptism is. All it is, water baptism, this water does not save you, okay? That doesn't save you. Amen. The Lord saves you. The shed blood, putting your faith and trust in the death, burial, and resurrection, that's what saves you. What this is a testimony. It's a picture of what the Lord has done on the inside of you, and it's a testimony to everybody else around that you've put your faith and your trust in the Lord Jesus Christ. It's a picture of His death, burial, and resurrection. So that's what we're going to do here today. So if you will put your hands here. Squeeze it back. I baptize my dear sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, buried in the likeness of His death, raised in the likeness of His resurrection.
Amen.
Amen. What a blessing that is. Amen. It's always a blessing to see somebody get saved and then follow the Lord in believer's baptism. Amen.
Right.
Amen. So I want to encourage everybody to be back again tonight, 6 o'clock this evening, for our service tonight. And so we'll go ahead, we'll pray, we'll dismiss in prayer here. So let's see. Brother Tim, will you dismiss us in prayer, please?